You need more dot codes to start. Scan remaining dot codes. Scanning of dot codes complete. Start application.
Scan dot code.